What's up, everybody? WWE superstar Dolph Ziggler here, and my WWE Network pick of the week is none other than Talking Smack, because you know, you never know what's going to happen, and you got Daniel Bryan and What's-Her-Face, and they do a great show. Anyone could show up. Anyone could be there. Anything can be said. You never know what's going to happen. Oh, I got to go. What's that, Renee? My number again?
This Sunday could be it, at least here in WWE.
Yeah, it's crazy. Because I kind of base things off of what people talk in the street or at a Cracker Barrel or coming up to me or in an appearance. And they're like, oh, yeah, I know. You're a loser. You're going to lose. And you'll have and 3 weeks later, you show up with a mask on or the next night you're on Raw or whatever. No. That's the reason this means so much to me. And I said that it's all I have because it's what I've worked for. I've put it all on the line to force myself to step up or get the hell out. I win, I become champ, I get to start over. I lose, I am gone, for real, not for fake.